Well, this is Atsugi Golf Course. Oh, this is a really good golf course. That's the towers over there. No, that's actually Japanese barracks. The towers are way a little farther that way. And this is the 18th hole right there, by the way. It's a par 5. And that is... that's the 9th right there, so... you turn the corner, that's your tee off on your 9th right there. And your hole 1 is on the other side. We used to eat here at dinner and best. We had our anniversary. I can't remember which anniversary it was, but I have to say that and my breath because Goldie gets mad, but I don't remember. But man, that was, we had a 7-course meal and it was spectacular. This is a pro shot. So until I get kicked out. Yeah, just looking. The hole number 1 over here. God, I hated this hole. I love the golf course, but the tee off on 1, I just hated it. I don't know why. I always hooked. I never hooked a golf ball, but here, I don't know, it's some psychological thing. I man. Always stinking. When I teed off here, I always hook the stinking ball. I guess I was right up against the road here for some reason. I hooked that ball. Par 5. The green is way down there, but yeah, I tee off here and that sucker would go right down a little bit past those trees, and then you had to hit it back up. That sucked. And I think that's that green there, I think that's I'm pretty sure that's the ninth green. It's either the 8th or the 9th, I can't remember. And then you went under the bridge, I think. Yeah, you went under the bridge after 9. You go under the bridge, come out on the other side, and then you tee off on 9 on the other side. So, this golf course, after the war, they buried all the Japanese Zeros. All the Japanese warplanes were buried in this golf course. And the tunnels are down there, but all the tunnels are on the other side of the golf course, or on over there. And they connected throughout the base, really. You can walk down this road by where Building 1 used to be. The Building 1 was tore down probably 10 years ago, but there you can see where the tunnels were. So, anyway, I'm going to end this for now. And thanks for watching.